My name is Ola, and I'm an artist. I've always wanted to be an artist since I was a little kid. One of my friends showed me how to draw, and since then I've just been addicted to it. My family didn't really want me to do it at first, but then they're coming around now. In my younger years, I did a bit of art in Abidakun school, which is my secondary school. I did some work as well in Mega 6 form. I basically studied everything, 3D, animation, illustration, fashion. And in my final year, which is what I did lately, I did BA Honours Animation in Westminster University of Westminster, although I didn't finish. My ideas usually come from randomness. Randomness as in dreams, and just basically randomness, honestly. Other than randomness, my other ideas come from basically mangas, comic books, and a bunch of storybooks as well. Painters that have influenced me are Claude Monet, Gustave Courbet, David Frederick, but the artists which have had the most style on my actual, that have the most impact on my style is Masashi Kishimoto, Naruto, Kitaro Arima, Moonphase, Mark Crilly of Milky Falls, Kubo Sensei, Bleach, Mashima Hero, Brave Master, mostly known for Fairy Tail, Oda Echiro, One Piece, Anthony Jacobo, Runner Project, RIP, Akira Toriyama, Dragon Ball. I was also influenced by Marvel and DC Comics. Basically, one of the things I want to do is I want to get my work out there so other people can see my work and I can get famous, you know, get famous, not really, but I want other artists to see my work and tell me ways I can improve. I also want to use this channel to show people how I approach different things like hands, head, you know, maybe other artists will learn from me, I'm not really sure, but that's what I plan to do. I do not think I am good at all. I think I am okay, but there's always room for improvement. Every artist that's inspired me, I always think they can always improve, and I also think I can always improve. So I'm just gonna keep pushing myself and try harder. Like I always say, 10% talent, 90% hard work.